हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल एनपी हेल्थ वीलॉग। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस ऑन एक्यूपंक्चर। एक्यूपंक्चर इट साउंड स्कैरी बट इट कुड हेल्प अ लॉट। लेट्स सी, इफ यू आर न्यू टू होलिस्टिक हीलिंग एज अ टाइप ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट, एक्यूपंक्चर कैन सीम अ बिट टेरिफाइंग। हाउ कुड प्रेसिंग नीडल इनटू योर स्किन पॉसिबली मेक यू फील बेटर? डजंट दैट हर्ट? Well, no, it's definitely not the overtly painful procedure you may be imagining. Some people swear by acupuncture, citing it as a miracle to improving their quality of life because it's said to be able to treat everything from depression and allergies to morning sickness and cramp. If you listen to devotees, the prickly treatment sounds almost like a wonderful cure. A wonderful cure all, but is it? Let's take a closer look. Acupuncture. Acupuncture dates back to 3000 BC in China. It is based on the belief that health is determined by a balance of energy flow or qi, which puts one in harmony with the universe. Disease occurs with an imbalance of these forces and manifests as excess or deficiencies of basic life energy in the particular organ. If the energy imbalance is not restored, then physical changes occur and disease becomes present in the body. Acupuncture helps correct and rebalance the energy flow and consequently relieves pain and restores health. The needles draw energy away from organs with excess and redirect it to organs with deficiencies. Treatment consists of the practitioner inserting stainless steel needles into acupoints just under the skin and leaving them in place from a few minutes to more than an hour. Let's look what the benefit of acupuncture. The benefits of acupuncture include improvement of microcirculation, relaxation of muscles, release of endorphins and enkephalins, serotonin and adrenocorticotropic hormones, which is known as ACTH, activation of B and T lymphocytes, improvement in the complete blood cell. So guys, this was the overall information about the acupuncture. So have you ever been acupunctured? Did it help with anything? Do you think it was the placebo effect? Please mention the comments below. Thank you so much.